Baudelaire's?
Where in the world have you been, and how did you get here?
It began when our parents told us to take a rickety trolley to Briny Beach.
I have some very bad news for you children.
Your home was destroyed and you're orphans now.
We went to live with Count Olaf.
He threw Aunt Josephine to the leeches.
He conspired with Esme Squalor.
And Carmelia Spatz.
He kidnapped the Quagmire Triplets.
He murdered Jacques Snicket in the Village of Foul Devotees.
You can't prove that.
Baudelaires, I need your help.
This is the most important mission in VFD history. Let's not hesitate.
Aye, aye.
You disappoint us, Olaf. The Baudelaire fortune is small potatoes.
No, I'm pretty sure it's money.
Your submarine's ready.
I will end VFD once and for all. Come to Papa!
Please arrive by Thursday to the last safe place.
The Hotel Denouement.
Say you'll volunteer.
Of course we will.
This hotel is packed with familiar faces.
Our enemies are getting bolder.
We could all be in danger.
I will get my revenge on everyone!
What do you think they're up to, baby?
Trouble.
Things aren't always what they seem, Baudelaires.
Our parents were training us for VFD and we didn't even know it.
We can't live on the run forever.
Don't you have any burning questions? Any unsolved mysteries? Don't you want to know what happens next?
What happens next?
Violet, Klaus, and Sonny Baudelaire. My name is Lemony Snicket.
It's blood.
Thank you.